Programming the PT724A timer. When you power up the unit, you'll notice it says relay off has an incorrect day and time. To change it, press set, press enter to enter the time and day change. We will go through here and select our month, our day, and then the year. And then we'll move on to the day, changing it to the correct day. Next to the time, be sure to press the enter button after each selection. And it's 9 o'clock. You'll notice that the relay says off. Next, we're going to set the block event. Scroll through the menu using the set button until you see the BK. Here, this block is set up for Sunday through Sunday, and we're going to change it to Monday through Friday. The DS indicates daylight savings time, and you can change that if necessary. Here you will see the relay says off. Next, we're going to set the event. Press the set button twice, press enter. 01 indicated here is the position of the first event. We're going to change that to on. Next, we want to set this to BK for the block event. We'll scroll through the available days here until we select BK. Next, we're going to set this to turn on at 8 a.m. every Monday through Friday. Press enter to accept. The next position, we're going to set this to off. We're going to change the day to block, or BK in this instance. And we were going to set this to turn off at 5 p.m. This unit uses military time. Be sure to select your correct time. Press enter to accept, and press set to accept it. Now it shows the relay on. Here it's 7:59, turning to 8 o'clock in the morning. The relay shows on. Next, we're almost to 5 p.m. and there we have the relay off. And that's how you block event program the PT724 timer. Visit us online at jlmwholesale.com.